Soon, you're going to need a mask for your coffee run. Starbucks says it will start requiring customers to wear face masks at all of its company-owned locations starting July 15th. Starbucks says customers who won't wear facial coverings have other options to order their drinks, like drive-through, curbside pickup, and through its app, or placing a delivery order.